Consider one of the best United States champions of this decade.
Saxton, I spoke to Rusev personally and I asked him if I could borrow one of his keys to the city of Plovdiv to do commentary in place of you.
Oh,
because it'd be
gosh.
Just as much excitement.
Cruiserweight title in 2017, won the NXT.
Oh, yeah. Big takedown right there.
Whoa, Rusev dodged that one.
The bell is rung, and Rusev, the super athlete of WWE fame, is ready to pounce.
Tozawa so quick, so dangerous.
Boom,
what a high kick.
Uh-oh. About to hit rock bottom. Looks like Rusev is taking the upper hand.
And here comes the big Bulgarian.
And now Rusev is showing them how they do it in Eastern Europe.
Driven down.
Headbutt. He's absorbed some damage already.
He planned for this and could still rally.
He caught him slipping.
What's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow! Rusev brings impressive power and brutality to all of his matches. What can his opponent do to take him off his game?
You need to neutralize Rusev's legs so he can't throw kicks or get the accolade completely locked in. Focus attacks on his knees and you're robbing him of his most effective moves.
I would advise trying to get in Rusev's head as he gets easily frustrated in the ring. You get him flustered and you can lure him into a dangerous situation where the advantage is all yours.
Kick to the midsection. Looking for the straitjacket. Tozawa looking on his game right now.
This could mean trouble.
Not looking good right now.
Running hip attack. What impact.
He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Oh, look at this.
Wow, what a slam.
counter.
That is a great reversal.
Hit the mark with that one. Hurricanrana.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
He might have been waiting on that one.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
Hung out to dry across the middle rope.
Leg drop guillotine.
The mighty Rusev looking a bit surprised by this assault.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Boom, right in the button. And what a reversal from Rusev.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Rusev is measuring. Rusev's feeling it.
Pull up, hoping to end it here.
This is it.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. If I was Rusev, I would stay focused instead of playing to the crowd.
Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent.
Oh, that was close.
Gets up with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact. Right to the gut.
Big punch finds its mark.
Will he be victorious?
One, two.
What's it going to take to keep him down?
Oh, man, it has got to be the power of Tozawa that is keeping him alive right now.
That phrase is copywritten by Titus Worldwide, Rick Byron.
Boom! What a high kick.
Oh, look at this.
Whoa, what a slam. And will this be it?
One, two.
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Double axe handle smash.
Akira Tozawa just too fast for him.
Clothesline.
Whoa, Rusev dodged that one.
Eludes the attack.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all mass, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings it.
Akira Tozawa going for an early pin.
Not going to question this.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
And what a reversal from Rusev. Samoan drop!
Brutal face buster. Looking on his game right now.
Oh, he knew that was coming. Oh, kick wow. Right to the midsection. Tough situation to be in right here. And he goes for the pin.
One, two.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle. Chop to the side of the face.
He's done.
Akira Tozawa just too fast for him.
Ooh, dropped directly on the back.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Once more.
And there's the reversal from Rusev.
Oh, had that well scouted.
The running meteor.
Looks like Rusev's.
This may very well be it.
One.
And the kick out by Rusev.
Gonna take a lot more than that to defeat the Bulgarian brute.
He got out of the way.
Had it scouted.
kick to the back.
And this has got to be it.
One, two, three. Here's your winner, ladies and gentlemen, Rusev.
Here is your winner, the
such a... Uh-oh, business is about to pick up.
Ooh, well measured.
Back suplex.
Ooh. Very nice.
Could be nap time.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Measuring it up one more time.
That's a sit-out spine buster.
What impact.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Here comes Cedric.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander.
Making that leap of faith from the cruiserweight division to the main roster was a risky move, but Alexander continues to prove himself. I can't wait to see what he does here tonight.
Well, Safe Money says you can expect another standout performance, Corey.
Cedric's a true testament to hard work and chasing your dreams and never saying die. Cedric has a bright future here in WWE.
Says that he loves to clear his mind and shove out the negativity so he can be fully present in the moment when that bell rings.
Well, Ricochet's busy clearing out his mind so he can blow yours.
Can't do.
One of the most positive, confident athletes in the game today. The future of flight has arrived. Ricochet loves the fast-paced style, loves to fly. It's what's endeared him to the WWE Universe so quickly.
And made him a headache to his opponents.
That could happen here tonight.
Then you've got Cedric Alexander, one of the most dynamic and exciting in-ring competitors on the roster.
The speed, the agility, the power. Cedric Alexander is a born performer.
The collar and elbow tie-up in a battle for control here.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
They're struggling for control right now.
Oh!
What's he got in mind?
Beastbuster!
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
Not yet.
too early.
Oh, what a sequence there from Alexander.
Maybe a figment of your imagination, but little Jimmy hurts.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, breakneck speed. What a hurricanrana.
Ricochet showing a little respect to the Great One.
And into the count.
Still seems a little early.
Up across the shoulders.
TKO.
He's lost some of his wind now.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Exhilarating, exciting, innovative. All that describes Ricochet. He's so precise, too, on top of his speed and athleticism. Corey, would you say he's the complete package when it comes to his in-ring work?
Oh, absolutely, Cole. In fact, while we all know Ricochet is one of the best high flyers this business has to offer, people tend to underestimate his technical ability and impressive strength. It wouldn't hurt for him to show those aspects of his game off in this match either. It'll definitely take his opposition by surprise.
Whoa, it's another reversal. Boom!
Right between the eyes.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Ooh, right to the face.
Caught off guard.
Neckbreaker.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Oh, what a sequence there from Alexander.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
There it is.
He's going for it all.
Ricochet ready to strike.
The guy's not human. 6:30.
See ya. Thanks for coming.
Two.
Cedric Alexander. Ricochet with that incredible victory.
Here is your winner, Ricochet!
Now that's an eye-opening victory.
The Queen City's favorite son will never break through if he keeps collecting losses.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
Square up. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Chemung, New Jersey, Sonya Deville.
Tremendous attitude, MMA background, punch you right in your face.
Yeah, Sonya Deville once said she feels like she was placed on this earth to hurt people. Sonya Deville, she's made history, milestone. She competed in the first ever Women's Royal Rumble match, Elimination Chamber match, even the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal.
It's the Submission Magician.
And from
not afraid to admit, Shayna Baszler scares the heck out of me.
Tell me, Corey, what should we expect to see from her here tonight?
Well, Cole, my sources are telling me that she's been working on a few new offensive moves. I can't confirm that we'll see them here tonight, but it's definitely something to keep an eye out for.
As tough as they come, Shayna Baszler asserts her toughness every chance she can. In the ring, in the locker room, Baszler will do... And the cover for the win!
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
And Shayna Baszler making her think twice. Oh, boom! God. Bicycle knee strike.
On the jaw.
And Sonya Deville says, not this time.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it. Finds a way to reverse. Oh, what a crash.
She scores big with the counter.
Back now inside the ring.
Look out.
Look at this.
Nobody home for that one.
I think we're gonna see it.
Bloody cross. And shoulders are down. Two and an ear fall.
Wow.
Wow, she turned that one around. Things aren't looking good for her. Trapped in the corner and then the kicks.
Oh, saw it coming.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Shayna Baszler has tormented the NXT women's locker room. She made an enemy out of every woman she's come in contact with in WWE. How does that play into a one-on-one match against her?
Well, Baszler's had a target on her back since she came here, and she absolutely hasn't made it any easier with her attitude. But that attitude and her behavior have also given a mental advantage over her opponents, and that's an advantage Shayna can use here. While her opponent's busy getting emotional over Baszler hurting her feelings, Baszler can just focus on putting her to sleep.
Caught.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
And Sonya Deville says, not this time.
Blocks the boots. Connects to the back of the neck.
High speed sliding German.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point. And Shayna Baszler making her think twice.
Right to the spine.
Look out here. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
She's in full control now. Boom! Drop right across the neck.
Oh, look at this.
A release belly to belly.
Shayna Baszler's not playing games.
She is on fire. Striking combination.
Oh, well measured strike.
Shayna looking to close this one out. There it is. Counter driver.
And a submission.
position. Is she gonna tap? There's no escaping this. It's tap out time.
Shayna Baszler gets the win.
Here is your winner, Shayna Baszler.
Let's go up. I think business is about to pick up.
Oh, and a bionic elbow.
Ooh. Harsh impact.
A nice shot by Shayna Baszler.
Here comes the OC.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 505 pounds, Lou Gallows and Carl Anderson, the Originals.
Bona fide legends in the land of the rising sun. Anderson and Gallows, two of my favorite people to be around outside of the ring, because inside, they're all business.
I'd like to hang out with Anderson and Gallows outside of the ring.
You would never be invited to Brother Softly with these two guys.
I'd like to have abs like Anderson.
Oh, yeah, me too.
They don't just set the bar, they are the bar.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 499 pounds, the Celtic Warrior Sheamus and Cesaro, the Bar.
If there's a more bruising tag team than Cesaro and Sheamus, I have yet to witness them.
The Swiss Cyborg Cesaro, the Celtic Warrior Sheamus, former enemies who've turned a shared love of fighting into becoming a dominant tag team.
To kick this one off.
Celtic Warrior is a juggernaut with a red-hot temper to match his.
Slow down, Saxton. I know where you're going, and Sheamus does not look stupid.
Well,
he's in control.
Landed neck first.
This could be dangerous.
Suplex in off the tag.
Oh, Luke Gallows seizing the moment that time.
And again, yet another counter. Single leg drop kick caught him. Luke Gallows starting to slow down a bit.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag.
He's in big trouble. Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Now in full control. Double underhook, suplex. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Look out, he's almost there.
If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here, Cole.
Somehow gets the tag.
Oh, the reversal by Carl Anderson.
Saw that one coming.
And Sheamus reverses it.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Very difficult position to be in right now. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Kick right to the midsection. Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Carl Anderson starting to slow a bit.
It looks to me like his partner's...
Oh, look out. What a dive. Oh, foot just stomping down.
And Sheamus slips out of harm's way.
What a clothesline. Ouch. That'll do it for the Irish.
Sheamus with the cover.
And Carl Anderson forces his way out.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Just a step quicker.
In off the tag.
Oh, Carl Anderson has been busted open. What incredible technical prowess from Cesaro.
Bang and screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
Just a little showboating from Carl Anderson.
Bam! Suplex!
Reversal.
Cesaro showing his prowess.
Shoulder tackle!
What impact!
Luke Gallows tagged in.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Single leg drop kick caught him. Samoan drop.
All respect given. It looks like Luke Gallows could be done for.
Unless he has no interest in walking away with the winner's end of the purse, he needs to make a tag immediately.
Gallows isn't looking too good, brothers.
I'm not your brother. Don't speak ill of Gallows. He's going to be just fine.
It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
Another big move!
A knee drop!
That might just...
He's got him down! Is this...
Here are your winners, Cesaro and the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
The Bar!
Took on some damage there, but was still able to pick up the win.
Impressive doesn't even begin to describe his performance here tonight, Michael. That win was a thing of beauty.
What a great tag team match. Thanks for watching, everybody.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
Kevin Owens is ready for a fight.
Saxton, how does it feel to know Big O was a member of the New Day and you still aren't?
His membership has been expunged from the records, Corey.
A Universal Champion, a United States Champion, the list goes on and on, and Kevin Owens owes it all to himself.
Aleister Black is here.
The ominous man from Amsterdam.
Black emerged from the darkness just long enough to knock someone's head clean off.
Former kickboxer, able to keep his composure in the most intense situations. That's what makes Aleister Black so dangerous.
And a man who went undefeated in one-on-one competition for an entire year before winning the NXT Championship.
The presence and aura unmatched. Ave Satanas.
Introducing the challenger from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens! And introducing the champion from Amsterdam, Netherlands, weighing in at 215 pounds, he is the WWE champion, Aleister Black.
One of these men will be walking away with the immortal World Heavyweight Championship. The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I could tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Your legs numb.
Oh, and another strong kick.
Black is dominating. Ave Satana. Success breeds success, and he's definitely having some right now.
Oh, wow. Check out Kevin Owens' face.
As far as striking ability goes, you can't get much better than Aleister Black. For the win to retain the championship.
Plenty of fight left. Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Oh, and it's Black turning the tables.
Oh, snapmare. Basement kick to the side of the face. Oh, limping mushroom stomp.
Really just laying it in.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
German suplex.
Super kick. Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick.
Lost in the corner right now.
Exploder suplex.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
For the first time tonight, Kevin Owens looking to it.
All the way for that.
Just cannot be caught.
Oh. Oh, bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jaw. Oh, look at this wicked striking ability.
That's incredible. The champion into the cover.
Just before three. That was real close.
Too soon.
Dislocate the shoulder. The challenger being outclassed here.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Yeah, KO will have something new to complain about if things stay this way.
He's been complaining about your commentary for years, Saxton.
Ooh, what impact.
And La Cabeza.
Ooh!
Boom! Aleister Black working that dark magic.
He is a one-man gang and... Looks like he might be setting up. Oh, wait a minute.
How bad do these two want to destroy each other?
Oh, don't do this.
This is egregious.
Superplex to the outside.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Thank you.
Gut buster.
And a running senton.
Here's the pin title on the line.
One, two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
He's still in this.
Here we go. Kevin Owens is setting it up. Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Whoa! Black able to avoid damage so quick.
Turning the tables.
Oh, man.
Forearms from the second rope.
Driving down.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Oh, the knees.
Did you hear that?
Legs trapped. What's next?
What power.
Thunderous powerbomb.
He's in trouble.
Uh-oh.
Stunner. Owens hits the stunner. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Can Aleister Black stay in this after that?
Stomping down.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Owens might want to be careful here. Doesn't want to get ahead of himself.
Evading possible disaster there.
A well-aimed strike.
Saw that one coming.
This might be big.
Oh, nasty.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look out!
Massive double foot stomp.
Is it enough?
Two! KO still fights on.
Kept right to the midsection.
Down!
Ichinoku driver.
Reversal by Kevin Owens.
Straight punch.
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick.
Oh, he unloaded there.
Check out Kevin Owens' offense.
Owens wreaking havoc.
It might only be academic at this point for Kevin Owens, who is teeing away at will.
Looking for the ripcord.
Oh. There's the heel kick.
Ooh. I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Lock it in, the dragon sleep.
And he finds a way free.
Wow, that was just pure determination, Cole.
Oh, and it's Black turning the tables.
And now that one's countered.
Oh, man, right on the jaw.
That'll ruin your day.
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, my God. Moonsault!
You see that height?
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
Oh.
Straight punch.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
Strike after strike after strike to the body.
Oh!
Two! Three!
Bringing it back into the ring.
Was that reversed?
Black Max.
It's over.
Now that is why they're the champ.
And Aleister Black might have just said.
Aleister Black's reign was not gonna end tonight.
Not tonight, maybe not ever.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion,
gets it done to pick up the win.
Man, this champion has a stranglehold on that title and doesn't appear to be letting up anytime soon.
What a spectacular championship match it was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.